We don't need a reason.
We done made a bun, then let's have some fun. I'ma treat you like a stripper, get a thousand ones. We was in the bedroom when we first begun. You better than a pun.
What's good, Frazier gang? We're here with our first video. Finally.
Fresh,
you know. I know, right? So, we launched it yesterday. So, if you didn't see the launch, we did launch it. We're starting a YouTube channel on our Instagram. I think it was on mine, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, it was on mine. He did lie to y'all and tell y'all I was pregnant. I'm sorry for those of you that want me to be pregnant. I didn't. So, that was the big news that we had. So, we're finally shooting our first video. This is our first video we're dropping ever on our page. So, I'm sorry the lighting is bad. We're going to work on it.
But that's okay, because we here, though.
Right. We is here. We're making it happen. I did do a poll on the Frazier Gang page, and we just wanted to see, like, what you guys were interested in our first video and get to know us one. So, there's not much to know about us. You know, we'll officially be the Frazier's this year, October 12th. 12.
4 o'clock.
Yes, we will officially be Frazier gang that day. So, yeah. Since we're starting this now, we all gonna be at the wedding. We gonna record the wedding for y'all. We gonna really become a family on October 12th. We really gonna be Frazier gang at that point.
We're all in this together.
And y'all know he's never seen that movie before.
Never seen it.
Y'all know. Just fun fact. But yeah, so that's, you know, something that we're doing too. A little bit about us. We've been dating for 2 years.
Two whole years.
Right. So we're like old. We're old to each other now, you know.
Yeah. She old, I ain't old.
He's old as dirt. He's older than me. Man, don't let him fool you.
Look at this skin. I'm 21, girl.
Anyways, but yeah, so we're excited about starting this channel. We're excited to bring y'all content, you know, and stuff like that. We're kind of just excited to just see like where this kind of goes.
Where it goes and what happens.
Right. We're not really doing this because we want to be famous and we want people to see us and to be seen and stuff like that. We're literally just doing it because our friends and family think we're hysterical. So we figure if our friends and family think we're funny, probably everybody else would think we're
funny. I'm hilarious.
He is pretty funny. He doesn't say a lot, but he's super funny.
I'm funny.
Some people have requested some pranks that we do pranks on each other. I'm going to tell y'all now, he's probably going to get me better than I can get him because he doesn't believe anything.
You're not going to get me.
I'm going to try.
You're not going to get
That's
me.
That's all I'm going to say. I'm going to try. But yeah, we're super excited to do this. It's something different for both of us. We're not usually in the camera, but it's weird to say that because if you know us, he does spoken word and I do dancing. Yeah. But you kind of will never really see us do it. You'll never really, we do it, but it's never like in the limelight. You know, you just have to kind of just be there to see it. And if you know us, you know we do it and, you know, it's whatever. But yeah, we're excited to do this for y'all. We're excited to give y'all some stuff to laugh at and to watch and to keep you entertained. I mean, I know me, I'm on YouTube all day, every day. I laugh at everything. I think it's hysterical.
All day.
Yeah. So basically what you can, what you want from us, just let us know. Like, we're not the type of people that not respond, you know. We'll respond to y'all. I mean, I don't know how many people are gonna request anything, if anybody requests anything, you know, whatever. If not, we'll
make it happen.
We'll make it happen
one way or another.
But yeah, follow the Frazier Gang page, _ Frazier Gang _. If you got any requests on there, let us know. Yeah, on Instagram, request it on there. Our personal pages, mine is Chels _LaRue.
And mine is Ryan Frazier _the_poet.
Yeah, so just message us. Let us know what y'all want to see. And, yeah. I'll
probably get just random snippets of our life, basically.
Yeah.
You might see some of my spoken word on here, possibly, and other things that I do. I'm a very creative person as far as, like, arts go. Not, like, painting-wise, but, like, theater and stuff like that. So, a lot of things. I've been to Atlanta, worked on some things, you know. I'm trying to get on this TV screen. And so now, I can get my mama a house.
Yeah. I don't even know what to say. I thought I had something to say. I don't have anything to say. But yeah, we're excited.
It's going to be dope. It's going to be lit.
It's going to be dope. It's going to be fun.
It's going to be super fun.
Wait till you guys meet our friends. They're hilarious. They're the best. They're the funniest people you'll ever meet. Shout out to our squads.
Yeah.
We'll be doing some videos with them, of course. Definitely having some videos in there. We'll definitely bring you guys along on our wedding journey. We didn't film our engagement photos, which we actually did today. We didn't film those because it was
freezing,
and
degrees.
If you don't live in Florida, it was cold for Florida. And I was frozen solid. So
it was cold.
But then too, I had a friend there. My maid of honor was there. And I didn't really tell her to record because we don't really want you guys to see it until we drop the photos. Until we get the photos back and we drop them.
Exclusive content.
Right. Yeah. So there are some drop photos though on my page and on our Facebook. My Facebook is just Chelsea Rue.
Mine is Ryan Frazier.
Yeah, so follow us on Facebook if you want to see us drop some of our engagement photos. There's a sneak peek drop, so hop on there, check it out. But other than that, all I can tell y'all is just stay tuned for some fire that's coming.
Yeah. We'll be doing all kind of things. It won't just be like a channel where we only do pranks or right. We only just do this or that. It'll be all kind
of... Yeah, there's all kinds of stuff. Like I said, some stuff that y'all can expect... Wedding journey stuff, just kind of like life stuff. We're definitely gonna touch base and run it back for you guys of how we met, how the 2 years of our life have been together, the ups and downs, how just like the real stuff that's happening in relationships, not something that you want to see for the camera, stuff. And even though if you don't see it, we'll definitely be honest, and you can believe we'll tell y'all it's not that we don't want to tell our business. It's just we want to keep it real with you guys. We want you guys to see that even though somebody you may look up to, they're gonna have the same basic problems that you have. So
everybody got them.
So we'll definitely fill you guys in on that. Anything that kind of goes on in our life from here on out, we'll kind of just you guys will see. We'll fill you guys in on pretty much all the craziness in our lives. And let me tell you something. We got some craziness going on in our lives. Crazy. Every day I feel like it's something new.
Something.
I don't know what, but something. But we'll drop the photos for y'all. Make sure y'all follow us on Instagram to see those drop photos. We won't technically drop them in a video. I will let y'all know. We may drop it in a thumbnail. Possibly.
Stay tuned.
You gotta stay woke.
Up.
I don't know what up means.
Early morning.
But yeah. So again, y'all make sure y'all get y'all friends, y'all family. Make sure they subscribe.
Auntie,
everybody.
Your uncle.
Yes.
Nieces, nephews, Ray, Pookie, them.
If you got a cousin named Pookie, I'm sorry.
All them. Everybody gotta come see this him.
Come see this him.
Yeah, come see this him.
Don't be going outside. Subscribe to us.
Subscribe. Follow.
Come join the gang.
Like.
This is a nice gang. You don't get officiating to this gang.
Yeah, we ain't with all that.
Right.
Ain't nobody can put their hand.
Once you subscribe, you own. Once you subscribe, you in the gang. Period. Yeah,
forever.
But for sure, make forever. Sure y'all
forever,
do
Ella.
That.
Forever, Ella. I just had to do that. You gotta do that when you say forever.
I don't have to do that when I say forever. Classic, it's not a classic. I didn't know Outkast sung that. Y'all, let me tell you something. I don't know anything about football, basketball, music. I just be singing what I know, and that be it.
Oh, my God.
I be going outside. Anyways, yes. So, again, stay tuned for the content because it is coming. I don't know what our next video is going to be, but if you have a request or anything, let us know. Let us know what you want to see next. But yeah, we'll make sure we drop a good content for y'all constantly.
Yep.
All right, Frazier Gang. Let's do it. All hard because you can't. 91 premium, all in the tech, got deposit that dick.